bensound.com.
Good morning, 47. Your destination is the coastal town of Sapienza, also known as the Jewel of the Amalfi Coast. Your target is a former client of ours, Silvio Caruso, a brilliant but troubled bioengineer employed by the Ether Biotech Corporation. Renowned for his early stem cell research, Caruso is now reportedly working on a far more disturbing project, a DNA-specific virus able to infect anyone, anywhere in the world. Imagine a bullet, fired in any direction, passing through countless bodies without inflicting harm, invisible and undetectable until it strikes its target. A world of armchair assassins killing with impunity. This is what awaits us, unless Caruso is stopped. Our client, one of Ether's major private stockholders, wants the project cancelled on ethical grounds, but without destroying the company in the process. She has asked us to eliminate Silvio Caruso and destroy the yet unfinished virus prototype. You will also need to deal with Caruso's lab head, Francesca DeSantis, a high-level Ether employee and cutthroat corporate climber who holds intimate knowledge of Caruso's research and could potentially carry on in his place. This is no ordinary contract, 47. Caruso's virus is a serious threat to our craft and trade, not to mention our core ideals. So failure is not an option. I'll leave you to prepare. Welcome to Sapienza, 47. Silvio Caruso's family home is right across the square. The bioengineer suffers from acute travel phobia, so the Ether Corporation has installed a state-of-the-art field laboratory somewhere below ground. Expect security levels to rise as you get closer to the virus. Good luck, 47.
Hello.
You to Chef Marcello personally. If he's unhappy with you, I'll get the blame. I could get fired. Is that what you want?
Oh, please. Like, you want to wait on that weirdo Caruso for the rest of your life? Come on, you gotta think big, sis. Yeah, man. All this here is just temporary.
Oh, blah, blah. You've always got excuses, Rocco. Just like Dad. But I don't want to lose this job, and you promised me you would do right this time. So please, just do this for me!
Okay. Don't get it. I'll be right there.
Ugh, impossible!
Kudos. Everything's so tidy.
Down. Next up, Francesca DeSantis.
That's because Caruso's creating a monster.
Really?
Oh, you schmuck. No, he's in close to a breakthrough.
Oh,
get in sight. Take it down with extreme prejudice.
A dead rat under my bunk this morning.
Ah, good. Must mean the poison's working.
Let's just hope the escaped critters haven't had time to multiply. That surprise lawsuit just waiting to happen.
This is completely unacceptable. Angelina saw a rat inside the great dining hall. Don't think you can slack off just because Master Caruso is too busy to notice. I intend to run a tight ship.
This is hardly my fault. Blame the genius who let the test rats out in the first place. This is a traveling circus. Nothing like when Mrs. Caruso was lady of the house.
I hope you are not suggesting that Signor Caruso, your employer, is somehow responsible for your oversights. Get this problem under control, Mrs. Baggio, or start polishing up your curriculum vitae.
Thank you. Good hunting.
Hey, I found an old box of VHS tapes in the observatory. I didn't know Caruso was so old school.
Oh, those. They're all, old family clips from his childhood. You know, camcorder stuff. I don't know, I used to watch them all the time. When...
Oh, well, my cousin does digital tapes, but he'd probably give him a good price.
Yeah.
That is Francesca DeSantis. Two targets down. Now destroy the virus.
Talking to you, sir.
Oh. Ah!
Hey!
Ah! It's me. If there's a man causing panic out there, he's bothering everyone.
Okay, people.
This is impossible.
Just look for a combination code like Ms. DeSantis said. Caruso's absent-minded. Likes to write things down.
Yeah, but he wouldn't just leave it lying around for the cleaning staff to find. Could be jewelry and stuff inside.
Staff wouldn't even know about the safe. They never come up here.
That being said,
as the doc, keep the code downstairs in my office. Bedroom.
On his phone?
Yeah, well, DeSantis says try, okay? So, just try.
Huh. I thought it was a good idea, too. All right. Where haven't we looked?
Thank you.
Secure, pacify the...
Entering the Aether Lab requires a key card and a uniform. Luckily, it seems both are within reach.
Thank you. advised we have a casualty. Stay alert and proceed with caution.
Yeah, just as I thought. I got you. Shutting down the freak show.
Thank you. precious of them. I hang my head and cry when I think of spaghetti bolognese that you made for me. That summer night in the with the anchors serenading our love. Now I prowl the streets around your house like a beast in the night. You are all that I'm thinking of.
I stand outside your window bleeding. Won't you hear me? Won't you see? Ritorna a me. I'm begging you, come back to me. Ritorna a me. I follow you, I'm watching you. Ritorna a me. Come back to me, or I will find what is happening.
Ether's field lab. You made it. The virus prototype will be close by. Look for some type of quarantine unit.
Ryan! Keep all troublemakers out of here, huh?
Okay, so walk me through this.
Right. Well, this is the control panel for the air purification system. We're at a critical stage of development. We keep the central lab potentially doused in chemicals.
In case of an outbreak?
Yes. We use a unique compound that breaks down the protein coating, which protects the virus, effectively killing it by damaging its DNA and RNA, so it neither infects cells nor replicates within the cells.
Belts and suspenders, huh?
You better believe it. In its natural state, the prototype could infect and kill everyone inside this lab in a matter of minutes. The most ferocious organism you've ever seen. Now all we have to do is tame it. Anyway, the air purification system clears the toxin, so you can enter without a hazmat suit. Just don't do it unless you're in a hurry.
Thank you. Duly noted.
The body right now. All right, nice and slow. See?
Thank you.
pistol, man?
What's going on?
Are you all right?
I need help here!
What the?
Hello? You hurt bad?
I'm dead. Oh my god. I don't believe it. I'm gonna be sick.
Whoa! Help! Help!
In a sealed container. The virus prototype.
Things on course.
Take a
Objective's complete. Now head towards an exit.
The security's in the dark about the incident. I feared the company knew about the virus, not even the board. Must have been someone at the lab. I understand. I'll get to the bottom of this.
Boss is unhappy. I followed you from Italy. I guess when you're invisible, you stop looking over your shoulder.
You did this.
Iago exposed you. ICA did the heavy lifting. I just pulled some strings.
Yeah, you're mine. How do you expect...
I play dirty. That's how you defeat a stronger opponent. You strike from behind. Now give me the key.
You have a family? Trust me, if there's a weakness, Providence will find it.
Take my chances. The key.
Fine. Won't do you much good.
It's funny. Cobb said the same thing. Thank you, messenger.
Don't. I just killed you.
And we're even.